What's good, YouTube? Down here, we're back for another episode of our Pokemon on Sun LP. I know it's been a week since we uploaded, but again, it's same issues. Trying to sit down to record this can be a kind of a pain to do. Gets time to do so, but we are here at the geothermal power plant, making our way to our next trial. So we're gonna carry on going. So we're up on the mountains at the moment, which is going around the side, and I believe our next trial is this is down on the beach in there with Slowpokes, the Slowpoke Beach. I think this is it? No, it's not. This isn't from the trailer slash demo. But it's guy in Slowpokes. He has so many Slowpokes. Ah, oh, you can look, but you can't touch. Actually, you can touch, but don't catch. All Slowpokes on this beach are managed and protected by the Alola region. Okay. And you, my dear, are a trainer. I shall battle you for some experience, because we always need experience. You are challenged by Swimmer Sarah. You have one Pokemon, what do we have? Oh my god, it's a Alola Mola. What? I just need an electric move on you, I really do. Right. I really need an electric move, but you just don't have one. Wow, void my attack, man. I'm not asleep. Wake up slot doesn't do that much. Plus it's resisted. Do not get that confusion. Almost. Almost took you out. It's just your health is just so high. And there's the confusion. The one thing I did not want, but I got it. And obviously you do that. And now Pom Pom goes down. Typical. Oh no, I survived with 3 health, but I'm gonna hit myself with confusion. Watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it. There we go. See, I saw that coming a mile off. That was easily seeable. Yeah, it might be super... Wow, that actually did quite a bit. Actually. I'm going to say it's not actually stabbed. But the power of Wake Up Slap is still base like 70 or 80. And it was super effective, so. What's on Drill Pack? I'm good, thanks. Just the fact that you're not all that fast, it doesn't seem worth it. Because Drill Pack kind of works on levels and speed. So basically you can't hit anything that's higher level than you. But you also have to be faster to have a more chance of hitting. Oh, it's a wish cache, okay. Well, this is a neutral hurt. And I take that like anything. Oh, Well, I don't think it was that higher than magnitude anyway. Ah, rest, have we? Well, you are out of a chest though. Oh, not that much. Well, unless you do then, you pro played me. Yeah. Let's see. Nope. Well, you go down then. That, X's does exactly half damage. Bye bye, Wishcash. Oh, you've got Snarl. Ah. Pro play me now, are we? Why would you not use Snarl again? There we go. Look at that defense though. Even though it's not all that great. Sandagas. I'll let... Ooh, sorry about that. We'll let Primarima take it. I'm just going to... Actually, no. I'm going to do it. I'm going to Z-Pal this Zandagas to the next dimension. This is Primarima's Z-Move. Oceanic Operator! It's not that impressive. I don't really find that Z-move that impressive compared to Incineroar's, which is it Darkest Lariat, and then Decidueye's oh, I can't remember what it is now. It's is it some his move is shackle, spirited shackle, but obviously it's I can't remember what it is. Sinister Arrow. That's the situation. Sinister Arrow. And yeah, I believe Incineroar's his Darkest Lariat or something. That's his move to use. You should try using Statland. Should I? PP up. Not bad. Right, let's move on. Route 13. And Howl's just appeared. Daniel! I heard the news from, Sopsis. You helped him out with, testing the keen, yeah? The totem calling machine or whatever. I guess I was a test subject number two. But I managed to get through the trial. Maybe I even managed to get a bit stronger, huh? Yeah, I want you to take this. Always the potions. You only have one volume, don't you? Have you ever heard the expression that silence is golden? Yeah, it's back! Listen, Team Skull is looking for a Pokemon called Cosmo. Do you know anything? What? Not that we'd tell you. Sorry about that game. Do you know something? Look, Cosmog isn't even a strong Pokemon, but it has the potential to summon Pokemon so terrifyingly strong that you don't even know. If something like that happened, it would be a disaster for Alola. A disaster? Like a real disaster? Then, what are we supposed to do about it? Protect it. If you do know where Cosmog is, or if you do find anything out, just keep it safe. I know I might be working with Team Skull right now, so you may not trust or care, but I'm going to tell you this just once. You have to protect Cosmog no matter what. I still don't even understand how Team Skull found out about Cosmog in the first place. What do you mean? No matter what? You're just gonna leave us hanging? Yep. That's what Gladion does. If there is really are looking for Cosmog, then is Lily going to be alright? I don't really get what's going on, but we've got to keep both of them safe, right? Now what I've got to do. Take on my next child so I can get even stronger. I'm going to complete my island challenge and I'm going to get Tapu Koko to recognize my strength. Then I'm going to be the next island Kahuna. Ultimately, ensure more and more people can have battlings, wins or losses. Then let's both become real champions. No, I become the champion and I remain champion. That is what happens. Does this vending machine work? It does. Right, I don't think I can heal up here. No, because it's Gladion's room. Ahoy, Mudsdale away! I like to pretend I'm like that hero I used to love when I was a kid. Why not? Right. There's no Pokemon Center. Oh yeah, there is. Should be one somewhere just around here. Oh, is there? That's a question. The Hanna Desert is like a nature's own maze. But they say you can find your way through if you keep a close eye on those stone rocks. Someone once said the answer is 2143. But what is that supposed to mean? Okay. I feel like some of the eyes are burning into the back of my head. It's giving me the creeps. It's a living desert. It's living in the desert light, the Hanna Desert, that makes you appreciate the value of an oasis. And there's a weakness of different types that really make you appreciate different Pokemon. A Moonstone. Not bad. Not that we're using a Moonstone anyway. Training tips, have you seen the number of Festival Plaza icons on the X menu on the low screen? Shares currently how many people connect to wireless communications. I would, but I'm not connected. So I have no need to be. What are you after? You watch, I'm going to fish up every last water type Pokemon that lives in a low of the seas. Very nice. What the heck do you think you're doing here? Did someone say you could come in here? Yeah, why not? No? Fine. Don't battle me. I wanted to battle them. This is like all new. Maybe Tapu Bolo wants to be alone. Yeah, because that's where Tapu Bolo lives. In the desert. Team Skull were born out of this old group that once formed around one of the old Kahunas. That whole thing fell apart after they got smacked down by the wrath of the Tapu. You can't know who will get named a kahuna are not young until they are chosen. Even humans sometimes have to live at the whim of the caprice of Pokemon. Fair enough. What? You've got problem shot stuff? I can stand guard when I'm squatting. Okay. Don't know why you would, but fine. Tapu Village, yay. Tapu Village. The village was named that because the Tapu appeared here to protect Mount Wanakili, which reaches up so close to both the sun and the moon. But all that's left of it now is the name. Good to know. And here is Hal. Phew, look, Daniel. Seems like we're almost at the Aether House, where the captain is supposed to be, huh? Hey, look, construction workers. This is what Kukui was talking about. So they're really making a Pokemon League up on top of Mount Lanakili. Professor told me that the Pokemon Leagues in other regions have four crazy strong trainers. And then they are called the Elite Four. The Elite Four are now Island Kahunas. I wonder which ones are stronger. I can't wait to find out. But the people I see is like the Island Kahuna. Your papa becomes basically a Kahuna, then an Elite Four. It's like, what? Well, we think. That's probably one out of all the seven trainers. So you know it's the Island Trials. You know it's the Captain Trials. Do you ever visit Pokepelago? Yeah, but not in this game. We've got quite a few professors. Yes, we do. We have a scientist named Colrus. He was bragging to me about whether his wearables are cool with water so they stay comfortable. Not bad. Oh, you have a sparkling Z crystal. That's awesome. Congratulations, you can now purchase more items. Wow. That's always good to know. You can buy more items, but just because I'm now popular. Right. Hey, do you have a Haunter? Trade it for my Graveler? No, I don't have one. Do you know how some Pokemon can steal HP from others like you themselves or Mega Drain? You think it tastes different depending on the species of Pokemon you steal it from? Maybe. Welcome. Nah, I'm good. Right, now that we're all healed up. Oh, that abandoned site. Yeah, it was overrun by a ghost type Pokemon. If you went in there, you'd never come out again. Really? We'll go to find out. People like to say that Tapu Bulu destroyed the supermarket in its rage, but that's not right. The people themselves who were to blame. What did they think would happen when they built a shopping town that's sacred to their Tapu? Everything? Everything and nothing would have happened? I bet if you could find a way to store all your treasures in the Aquanid bubble, they would be safe, but then they would be safe in the world. Probably. From what is known from the Aquanid's bubble. I am one of the trial guides. I'm here to help you kids out during your island trials. But the job that I was tasked with is actually to test how your skills are coming along. So why don't you show me you can beat every last train on Route 15 and come back here? I still haven't gone back to the one on the mountain path. So, you know. Ah, look, Oranguru. Wait up, Daniel. So, this is the Aether House, huh? Strangers! This means battle! What? Why? We will protect our home when it's all of us away. Oh god. enjoy the recording early morning. Well, it's not that early, but... Hi, Ella Kid, and I can't do anything to you. So I'm baton passing out. Coming out of Snorlax. Body slam. I have normal MZ under, and there's the power from Thunder Punch, obviously. Get wrecked, Ella Kid. That was easy. You just got flossing. I really tried real hard. I'm a kid, you know. Phew. So I won, yeah? Then why is this little fella still gnawing on me? I'm back, everybody. Looks like I finished up my shopping spree right on time. You've already met everyone. Oh yeah, we met alright, in battle anyway. But, hey, where's Lily? I left her with Hapu, they should be coming soon. So why don't we get those trials done first? You did know I am the captain, right? Ace Roller. I don't actually know how you pronounce her name. My trial takes place at the abandoned site where the supermarket used to be. I'll wait out front of Aether House to show you the way if you like. Yeah. Hey. That's a Wimpod. Anything that we can find? Nope. Okay. Well, let's go out then. What do you think you're doing? Stop it! Stop it right now! Yo, for real, girl. Your bag was moving right in front of my head, and I'm just supposed to ignore that, right? If you've got some rare Pokemon in there, I'm gonna have to take it and make some cash. Even if it's not that rare of Pokemon, I bet I can still get paid, yo. Daniel. Oh, so we're following that script, are we? Train dashes forward to save the girl, huh? Train dashes forward. I'm not gonna let you be the hero in this scene. He's like, Team Skull just doing this all the time. He's like, yo, man. Who do you think you are? Ha! Team Skull, man. Drowsy. Why? Why do you have one Pokemon? I have 6. 4-1. Yeah, my only attacking move. I haven't had any. I didn't do any stat changes. Well, I did nothing. My Orcaria really, really needs to grab another move. This room, what is up with it? Everything. Everything's up with it. You lost, man. When I saw that adorable drowsy, that was enough for me later. Bye, Team Skull. Whew, thank you, Daniel. I just wanted to go for a stroll on my own to see what it must feel like to be a trainer. So, Hapu and I went our separate ways. But then Nebby tried to get out of my bag. Didn't you, go on, you little troublemaker, you better thank Daniel too. When I was out shopping, I kept thinking about how I wanted to be some help to you during your island challenge, and I saw these. Luxury balls! Wow. I bought them without even thinking. Oh, Lily. What's the matter? You look all worn out. Do you want to rest at Aether House for a while? Oh, Aether House. Thank you. I might take that over from that. And Daniel, we can reach Trasite from Tapu Village. Come on, follow me. Back to Tapu Village. I'm actually looking through my TMs and see if I actually have anything I can use. But I don't think I actually have. Workup, Hidden Power, Leech Life, Brick Break, Rock Tune, Torment, Flame Charge, Thief, Echoed Voice, False Swipes, Gold, Charge Beam, Kevlon, Charge Beam, Sky Drop, Brutal Swing, Smart Strike, Nope, Infestation, Grass Knot, Confide, Psychic, Fly, Vault Switch, Nope, Snarl, Jarrow Ball, Embargo, Taunt, Workup. Nope. That's just terrible. The old supermarket where I hold my trial is right down this way, down Route 14. Hooray. Down a spooky old road. Let us go. Oh, a trainer. Hello, dear trainer. What do you have for me? Anything and everything. So we'll make our way to the trial and we'll finish up. And that is a Feebas. And why would a Feebas scare me? Probably only has Tackle and Splash. Oh, it's got a Flyer. But why are you not a Milotic? Oh wow, it just happens to land on 1 HP. Z Splash, man. A Gyarados. What am I supposed to do against the Gyarados? I have an Elebug, which is my best option. Ah, the Intimidate. Okay, I see you. That's fine. Doesn't mean I still can't kill you. Ooh. More likely you will actually just go for the Aqua Tail. So why wouldn't you? Oh, you went for Leer. Okay. Haha. Get beaten. Right. I know you're a trainer. Macros. Sure you can think of that, can't you? Just gotta go this way. Yeah. There we go. Ah, max potion. All of the potions. Hello, trainer. Two premier balls you're holding, are you, collector? I see you. Ah, Tujinamaru. Well, I ain't gonna be doing anything with Oricorio. So let's get on out of there. I do have the Pokemon that... Well, I have two Pokemon that can do it, but... Let's just see which one can. It's Brick Break. Ah, you're not faster, obviously. And there's the power. Good job you passed through. Iron Barbs. Wow. The damage is all too real. And a goodbye, okay. I'll let Tukon take this. Tukanon! And we'll use Beak Blast. Haha! Get burned. The insta burn. I actually like Big Blast. Right. You know, I once saw a Pikachu that knew how to use the move Surf. I wish I could have Surf as a half as good as that Pikachu. Aww, making reference to that, are we? The Surfing Pikachu. Here we are, climb up these stairs and my trial begins. This old place is actually a trial site. You heard it might be coming. The time has finally come, Daniel. So I guess I should explain what kind of trial this is, huh? This is an old building. It's an old building full of lots of ghost type Pokemon, did you know? Here's where the trial part comes in. You've got to find the totem Pokemon of this site and snap a shot of it with the Pokefinder. The totem Pokemon is a bit of a trickster and it likes to play hide and seek and mess around. If you take pictures of other ghost type Pokemon inside, it will definitely come out to get in on the fun and have its photo taken too. So if you see something weird happening inside this old place, try and check it out. I bet you'll find a ghost type Pokemon causing mischief, so get the photo before it's gone. I'll spoil your Pokefinder for a sec. Hee hee. And your Rotom is a ghost type. Too. And we just do this and... There, I've set it up to use a special shooting mode just for this trial. You'll only be able to use it at this site though. As soon as you enter the building, your trial will begin. Got it? You can't catch any of the Pokemon either. And you can't leave out giving up too. So make sure you're ready for anything. Well, we're not, are we? Because half our team is status element and or lost health. But we are going to finish up, so I am just going to go heal and then we'll leave it there. Good morning, welcome to the Pokemon Center. please pass me a Pokemon to get him healed. Yeah. That's what we like. Free medicine and healing. Because why not? Because all the fun is in not. So, I say we are going to leave it there for today's episode. So if you have enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like down below. And if you're new to the channel, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out any of the action yet to come on. If you've missed anything, check out the playlist down below. With that, I've been Dan, this has been RekiaGaming, and we'll catch you next time.